All right.
Help me before they get the rest of me. When I wake up in the morning, I have blues for company. When I wake up in the morning, I have blues for company. When I go to bed at night, yeah, these blues are all I see. Well, these blues have got me. You know they got the best of me. Well, they blues have got me. Yeah, they got the best of me. That's why I can sing and play this guitar. Cause they will always be a part of me. You got it, Rip!
Y'all for sound check. I'll be right back. Ladies and gentlemen, the band. How about giving Mr. Mark Castoff and his horns a big round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. The Texas horns.
All right. You guys enjoy that? How's everybody doing? You all right? And we're going to do a dancing song. You guys love James Brown? We're going to see some dancers out there, all right? Hey, Howard, can we count it off?
Go ahead, count it off.
All right, here we go, y'all. 1, 2, 3, 4. chance. You got to have a feeling as true as you're born. Get it together. Right on, right on. Get up. Get up. Stay on the scene. Sex machine. The taste of piano. The taste of piano. Come on, Audrey. Turn it over to Howard Deere. He's gonna sing a real beautiful song for you. This one is for your heart. So kick back and enjoy this.
The same. no matter how you look at it. That's life, and it's how you play the game. In a boxcar, and I play my guitar just to pass the time. Late at night, I find it hard to rest. I hold your picture to my chest, and I feel fine. But it's a lonely night in Georgia. Oh, I feel like it's raining all over the world. I feel like it's raining all over the world.
About to bring out the real deal. So let's count it off so we can get this going. At this time, one of the hardest working people out there. So give it up if you will for the one and only y'all, Mr. Guitar Shorty. Come on, give it up, y'all.
I'd like to say hello to everybody. It's been a long time, but I'm back. Thank you. Thank you. Right now, I'd like to give thanks to everybody for coming out to see me. Thank you very much. And I'm glad I'm able to get back here on the lovely land of Oregon. Seeing so many beautiful faces. Right now, we're going to do a little thing, ladies and gentlemen, called Let Me Love You, Baby. Ooh-wee, baby, how that kind of look so fine. Love to make a fool of me. yes.
Oh, yes.
Oh, hell yeah. Right now, we're going to slow it down. I'm going to do a little thing that I wrote back in 1998, during the time me and Mark Kasnoff was working together, a little thing called, I Wonder Who's Sleeping in My Bed. Now here's one thing I'd like to say right here. Thank you. I come home from a job late at night. I unlock my door. Something strange is running through my mind. I walk into my bedroom and by my surprise, I found somebody unaware lying down on the floor. So you see, I know they were a little bit too small for me. Cause I know I didn't wear no underwear the way they look. Lord have mercy. He went out the window. Right now, we're going to do a little thing called Me and You Last Night. I love you. Got up this morning and saw the sun shining bright. Found the thing what we did last night, me and you. I kissed her there. We got so excited to each other everywhere, me and you. Ooh, me and you. Me and you. Me and you. Our last night. All right. We'll be right back. Right now, I'm going to play a song. Hold on a minute. This particular song I'm going to do right here now was taught to me by a very good friend of mine. He's going on. And I promise him that I will keep this up as long as I can walk and talk and bend a few strings. Now, he promised me if I play his song and don't bend the strings the way he taught me, he said, by God, I'm going to walk up on the bandstand. I don't care if you're in the church. I'm going to slap the hell out of you. So now, I'm going to do this particular number. You know who I'm talking about when I kick it off. hard luck and trouble is my only friend. I've been on my own since I was 10. Hard luck and trouble. I've been down since I began to crawl. If it wasn't for bad luck, I wouldn't have no luck at all. I can't read, I'm gonna learn how to write. My whole life has been one big fight. I've been in trouble, I've been down since I began to crawl. If it wasn't for bad luck, I must have no luck at all. Bad luck!
Here we are. Hello, everyone. This is Marlise and my lovely cohort, Rabia, down at the Blues Festival.
Hey.
We want to say that this live...
Y'all.
Oops, we might not.
I know a lot of you came out and hear me do this particular number. And believe it or not, I'm still learning how to play it. But it was did by my deceased brother-in-law. And it was written by Mr. Whaling Jennings. A lot of people seem to think that my brother-in-law wrote it, but he didn't. He just took it and turned it around. So yours truly is going to do this number for you, and I hope you like it. Goes something like this. This is for the radio station, also for Joey Scrubs, Marty, and all of you. Thank you. What you doing with that gun in your hand? Hey, Joe. What you doing with that gun in your hand? I'm gonna shoot my lady, 'cause I caught her slipping around with another man. I'm gonna shoot my lady, 'cause I caught her slipping around with another man. Hey, Joe, let's see you shot your woman down, shut her down to the ground. Hey, Joe, let's see you shot your woman down, you shot her down to the ground. I shot a little good about, but I'm living downtown. He's mad dead, I shot. I shot a little good about, but I'm living downtown. And and I gave her a gun.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, please stand for the Star Spangled Banner on Kink FM 102. Thank you.
Thank you very much. That was the conclusion of the Blues Festival. You're listening to KBOO in Portland. Rabia?
That's right, and what a great day it's been.
When I go to bed at night, yeah, this blues is all I see. Well, this blues has got me. Yeah, they got the best of me. Well, this blues has got me. Yeah, they got the best of me. That's why I can sing and play this guitar. Cause they will always be a part of me. One more time! For sound check, I'll be right back. Ladies and gentlemen, the band. How about giving Mr. Mark Castoff and his horns a big round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. The Texas horns.
All right. You guys enjoy that? How's everybody doing? You all right? And we're going to do a dancing song. You guys love James Brown? We're going to see some dancers out there, all right? Hey, Howard, can we count it off?
Go ahead, count it off.
All right, here we go, y'all. 1, 2, 3, 4. Get it together.
All right.
Help me before they get the rest of me. When I wake up in the morning, I have blues for company. When I wake up in the morning, I have blues for company. When I go to bed at night, you know they got the best of me. Well, they blues have got me. Yeah, they got the best of me. That's why I can sing and play this guitar. Well, they will always be a part of me. You got.